Ratchet, there's something I haven't told you about the clock. If we succeed, if we turn back time and stop Tachyon, the present as you know it will no longer exist.
You mean I won't remember Clank?
I mean, you will never have met him in the first place. The clock may offer some kind of temporal immunity for those who use it, but there are no guarantees.
If this is my only chance to save my family, I have to take it.
Good. Now don't be alarmed, but I just picked up Vorsalon's signature not far from our location. I'll distract him while you head to the outpost. And remember, if Orvus is alive, it's imperative that you get the clock's location from him. Good luck.
Ratchet! Ratchet, come in! Are you out there?
I read you, Quark. How are things with the Agorians?
Not so good. Somehow they got the idea that I'm some thrill-seeking warrior with a thirst for battle.
Well, did you tell them you were a thrill-seeking warrior with a thirst for battle?
I was trying to make friends. Listen, I'm in a lot of trouble. They've entered me in their tournament. You gotta get me out of here.
All right, I'll be there as soon as I can. Just find some place to hide and stay put until I get there.
Message received.
Detected shield induction satellites surrounding the planet. The only way to disable them is to remove the Vesicus from the front of the satellite.
welcome, welcome to open fight night at the Battleplex. You like to fight? You like to mix it up? You look like a mixer-upper. What's your name, Spook?
I'm Ratchet.
That's a silly name. What? You folks lose a bet? Kidding! I'm Mac. You have to excuse the hologram. Folks around here have a tendency to throw things. Take a look around. If you need anything, Mac's your guy. You got something to prove, huh? You got moxie, kid. I like that. Head over to the gladiator entrance. Ah, you noticed that, huh? The Agorians may be strong, but they're a bit shortchanged in the brain department. So they hired us to do their thinking for them.
Overwhelmed by enemies, the Groovatron is the perfect tool for tipping the scales back in your favor. Simply throw one into a large crowd. The Groovatron will emit a mesmerizing tune, which triggers fits of uncontrollable dancing. This will give you extra time to replenish your ammo, make your escape, or deliver a crushing blow to your would-be dispatchers using the incendiary weapon of your choice. The Groovatron Glove, available only at Grummelnet.
He's unstoppable!
I have detected shield induction satellites surrounding the planet. The only way to disable them is to remove the Versifuse from the front of the satellite.
Attention Battleplex patrons! Unfortunately, the information we received about the Warthog being fed was inaccurate. It is, in fact, extremely...
It's on a rampage!
Thank you.
is that? A rat? A fox? Some kind of space possum?
Oh. How about that, folks? Another amazing victory! Now, how about we give this Lombax a little backup? All right! Please welcome, all the way from the Solana Galaxy, Mr. Copernicus Quark!
It's Captain Quark. I didn't take a 3-week hero correspondence course to be called Mister. Easy on the goods, pal.
It says here on the stat sheet that Quark's fighting style is a mixture of crouching kitten and sleeping.
Activity, I trained with the elite Umbuku gladiators of Terraclan 6. My body is in peak physical condition. My sense is sharp as trillium razors.
Release the war, Grok!
Yeah.
sidekick. Now, lay into him. Proud warrior ways. The Nabla tribesmen of Florana once referred to me as
Franta?
Or he with mighty pecs who had delivered us serenity. But we cannot kill this creature.
You must kill the Wargrok or die!
Quark! This thing's trying to eat me!
This Lombax is young. He does not understand that being a hero is 45% strength, 60% bravery, and 10% raw intelligence.
That's 115%!
You're welcome. Please, take me instead. All that I ask is that you name something impressive in my honor. Perhaps a school or a food court. You Snowball!
You've got to be kidding me.
Hi-ho, Snowball! Away!
The Negotiator! The latest in Grummelnut's line of rocket-propelled incendiary devices. This explosive weapon was designed to solve problems in two easy steps. Point and shoot! Just aim the weapon at whoever's giving you grief and... Kaboom! Problem solved! The Negotiator. Available only at Grummelnut.
Swell job, kids! Swell job! I just cleaned up thanks to you! Time for old Mac to make good on his promise. I won this security card off of the Nefarious Trooper. Maybe you can find a use for it.
Attention, Battleplex patrons! We would like to congratulate our first non-Aporian champion! Ratchet has defeated the Wargrok in battle and won!
Snoop around, Chief! You got a right to protect
the Wargrok's cover!
Attention, Battleplex patrons! Unfortunately, the information we received about the Wargrok being fed was inaccurate. It is, in fact,
that's blinking sound!